Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that she did never see Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam observing fast during the 10 days of Zulhajj. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2781.